everyone. I am Miss Samiha Khan from Class 3B Scholars English Medium School. Today I am going to tell you all something about Gallantry Award winner Nayak Devendra Pratap Singh. Gallantry Award is given to Indian Armed Forces officers and civilians to honor them for their constant bravery and sacrifice. The highest Gallantry Award, Paramveer Chakra and Mahavir Chakra, were introduced by the Government of India after independence. Veer Chakra, Ashoka Chakra, Kirti Chakra and Shaurya Chakra were added later on. Nayak Devendra Pratap Singh has been awarded the second highest peacetime gallantry award, Kirti Chakra. Nayak Devendra Pratap Singh has displayed indomitable courage during an anti-terror operation in Pulwama district of Jammu and Kashmir and eliminated two terrorists in this operation. Nayak Devendra Pratap Singh has instilled the values of courage, bravery and selflessness in me. I will inculcate them in my life by being courageous, by being bold enough to raise my voice against terrorism, and will always try to make peace and harmony in my society and country India. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, long live my motherland India. Thank you.